Hello, hello, everyone, and welcome back to a little more. Final Fantasy VI. There we go. Brain working. We are. I'm just finishing off a little bit of this. Just sneaking our way into Narsh, I think. Yeah, we are. Can I have a little map? Aww. There we go. Advance the plot. Bannon, Kegedga. Oh, and there too. Nice little afterthought there. Narvish. Now do things stand here at Narsh? Same as always, the town's in neutral. I've tried to convince them to side with the Returners, but it's no use. Of course, maybe you and the King of Figaro here. How are the townspeople? Oh, it's been a little bit on edge since that Esper was discovered. And Magitek armor murdered its way through half-hearted city guardsmen. We believe Terra. Maybe it'll help us get answers to our questions about the Esper. Well, townspeople are still quite curious about it as well. If you push them the right way, there's a good chance they'll agree to let her see it.
That Esper is either going to save us or dig us an early grave.
Yeah, the Empire's already coming to grave you, so it's not a big deal. You know what I'm curious about, though? So Sabin's group went to South Figaro. How did they get through it without issue? But then again, no one would recognize Sabin's group. See, I understand what you're saying, but you're asking us to spill our blood for you. Well, actually, I'd prefer it if you spilled the Empire's blood. They'll be happy to spill yours. That's all you asked. What you ask is the same.
Ha! No, you're absolutely right.
Bannon! Don't give away the plot.
We're asking you to spill your blood. Your sweet, delicious blood. Emperor Gashlin has raised to acquire ever greater magitek power. That's the reason he wants the Esper that was discovered here. Fill out commencing weapons of magitek destruction. History's greatest mistake will be repeated. You know the one.
The War of the Magi. The legendary conflict that laid waste to the world. You're seeing it happen again? I thought humans to be wiser creatures.
Ha! Oh, we're idiots.
Edgar! Sabin, you're all right. Who have you brought along?
I am Sin, a warrior of the Kingdom of Doma. Whoa, go!
The Empire killed everyone in Doma, down to the last child, even the children. Just ask this guy about what happened to his children and his innocent wife. Ask him again and again. I'm sure he'll be okay with answering questions.
Kefka, poison.
Barbaric. Like a barbarian. Elder!
But that was because Domo was collaborating with the Returners.
As long as we remain neutral, we have nothing to fear from the Empire.
Because that's how they operate.
Think again.
Look! The Emperor's voice to attack Narsh as we speak.
What?
Look! Where'd you get your hands on information like that?
Silasir was one of the Empire's genuine...
So it is her. I thought she looked familiar. Sagal, step aside. I have murdering to do. The infamous generous Sellers. The woman single-handedly responsible for the decimation of Miranda. Stand and meet thy judgment, Imperial!
I assumed he was going to say badass. But, you know, you can fill in the blank yourself. Maybe he's going to go Imperial Barbarian. Imperial Battlemaster. There's lots of things he could have said. Feel free to put a... No, maybe I shouldn't ask him to put that in the comments. Anyway, Celis has promised to join the Returners. She's fighting on our side now.
Be that as it may.
But I promise I'd protect her. And I won't give up on a woman I've sworn to protect.
Locke, you still haven't gotten over that, have you?
I was also an Imperial soldier.
What? I'm surrounded! It's a pincer attack! Reaper's evil, but that doesn't mean that all of its citizens are. I'm going to have to defer to my brother on this one.
The Empire is here. We are under attack.
Wow, that Elder got proved wrong about being neutral real quick.
I don't care what you have to do. Just get me that Hespar.
Kefka, sir, what about the civilians?
What about them? Kill them all.
Sir, Narsh is a neutral city.
Idiot! Read my lips. Mercy is for wimps. There's a reason to oppose, or I'm just disposed. If they get in your way, kill them. March!
Oh, Kefka, you lovable sociopath. Seems the choice we made for us, let's make ready for war.
Ah, they're here for the Aspa.
Move the cliffs above the valley. Somehow, don't ask! It didn't evaporate us like it did those other guys.
Well, that's where we'll make our stand.
Lockheads are a concrete cast. Don't go falling from now, thinking he was protecting you out of love back there. Thanks for your concern, but I'm a soldier, not some love-starved twit.
So much for our next suggestion.
Terra, would have thought we'd meet again like this. You can use magic too, can't you? But it's different from mine.
I was raised to be an Imperial Magitek Knight. I was still very young. I was artificially infused with magic.
Is it possible for you to love other people?
Are you mocking me? What kind of question is that? I'll have you know I've loved many people over the... Wait, no. No, that's all I meant to say.
No, think for a moment that I may trust thee.
Fine, use your own eyes. See yourself which side I'm on. Alright, let's do this. Let's save, first of all. Yes. Yeah, this is a good idea. Saving is a great idea. No. Yes. That's the other news. Alright, so I gotta make three parties. Let's go with you. And you. So I got a magic dealer on each side. You're good for offense. Sabin, you can back up Terra. So the no healers party can go here.
Here they come!
Go.
No! It was the Chariceles! The traitor! Excellent! Now they would have to hunt you down later!
He's got his army of schmucks!
Go! Get these vile insects.
So let's plant you where? Here? Let's plant you here. Plant you here? Mm-hmm. Oh, that's not good. That's not what I wanted to see! Cat scratch fever. Kill him! Go on, you two! I need more cat scratching there, please, cow. That'd be great, really. Well, I like your defense, buddy. Gives him a defense bonus. There we go. All three ways to get to... In fact, why isn't Bannon an option? I was just saying, I mean, he can heal, but good. Let's use a little bit of healing magic there, buddy. Oh no! Oh, I screwed it up. I was gonna have him suplex that guy. That's my finishing move. Let's do this. Oh! Yes, sealing potion's good. All too easy. But I still wouldn't mind another level or two. It's a doggo! Hi, doggo. Should I suplex the doggo? No, that would be mean. and I'm a good guy. Simon would never suplex a doggo. Only trains, and possibly Kafka.
Ooh, suplexing Kafka. That's a tempting thought.
Again surrounded. Which is weird, because, you know, we know where they're coming from. Oops! Oh, that's not what I wanted to do. Oh, come on, gal. I need more cat scratching goodness. Please and thank you. There we go. Much better. Good offense. It's another doggo! Oh no, Not the move I wanted to make! That is the move I wanted to see, though. Feral youth and a rune knight. Hanging out, kicking back. Alright, damage is reduced because we're in the back row now. Not really. Pity. I wonder where that lake is. It's actually looking lake in the background, but I don't see a lot of lakes. I don't think there's a lake in any frozen level that I know about in this game. Ah, good. Oh, I love your counterattacks there, buddy. That dog. Oh no! Oh. Damn you, controllers. Alright, well, let's do that. We'll just do that. Oh, Terra learned Drain. Got a level. Now, there is an all enemy attack move that Seven does get. I don't know if he'll get it in time for this, though. Yay!
potions.
Aww. Yeah, that's one of the things in this game. You can only rob an enemy once. Alright, let's drink some of those potions. There we are. Oh no! Oh. Let's light them all on fire, I suppose. Yeah. It's weak! I think charity is the safer magic for the offense. Like that! I think I've almost worked through them. Which means I gotta go take on Kefka properly now. But whom? Which group will be suitable for fighting Kefka? Kind of inclined to do Celes, honestly. A few cat scratches from Gao. If they're playing defense, probably could handle it. Yep, looks like these are the last two. Of course, that Genji glove, I might even not just bother with it. By the way, I should go save. Oh, maybe there's one more. Sneaking around. Oh, good call. That is the right enemy to go after. Yay! I think this is the only time I have to do this approach. By this approach, I mean set up defensive lines and let the enemy come to you. That's not what I want to see. Yeah, good block. Nice double block. Items, high potions. Lost! I don't know why he's important for this. I really don't. Alright, well, maybe I was wrong. Maybe I need to go on the offense here. Which is what I'm going to try and do. Ooh. There's rather more of these guys than I expected. Actually a pretty damaging laser. Don't worry, little child, I will keep you alive. And then I'll put you to have him fight a madman. Cause that's how we rule. Just gotta get past that guy. A cheeky little fellow. I'm gonna drink one of these ethers. Oh! That was not expected! Mistakes may have been made. Come on, buddy. I need you to use your cat scratch move. Desperately, I really need you to use the cat scratch. Oh. Okay. Good to know. Well, it's just bad luck, really. Let's try that one more time. I feel like I might have went a little tactically unsound with this. Alright. But it's, you know what? It's fine. We're doing okay still. Done the other way. Oh well. Sometimes you just gotta fight the robots. Huh! I forgot that was a thing they could do. When you're at really low health, sometimes you can unleash a super move. Now let's try this again. Cat scratch. Come on, buddy. Cat scratch. It does a whole lot of damage. It's like 4 or 5 times your normal. There we go. Oh, come on. You can do it. You can do it. Yes. There we go. See? Got the level. There we are. Kefka! I've brought a small child to face you. I believe Kefka uses magic. So in this instance... Yeah, there we go. I think it almost might have been better to just take all my guys and charge them. But oh well. Grr! Don't think you've won, even though I'm running away, and the victory music plays. Grr! Don't forget this! Yay! Where's the Esper? Is it all right? Probably. All right, well, we're going to find out about this Esper next time, though. Hopefully we won't get evaporated. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you soon for more.